Come on, Chris. Help me out here. Or don't. Clue's still angry. Oh, there you are. Ta-da! Come on, stop to pick something up or look at it. Dang. Whiffed that shot real hard. There we go. Where'd you run off to? There you are. Ouch. That was close. Do the heal, please. There we go. You should never crouch when you're fighting somebody, though. Let's make it. Hopefully we make it count. which might be over already. There we go. Two people. Fight's definitely over already. Oh, if he would have stood still for one more second. I don't even know where the clue here was. That's unfortunate. Need to not get close to that one guy. He had a bomb lance. This guy. Oh my goodness. Whew. Nice. Good fight. GG guys, GG. Sounds like a gunfight. Oh, birdies. Birdies, birdies, birdies. Ooh, somebody's over here. Like, literally right here. Oh my goodness. Oh no. Oh no. It just got even scarier with the second team involved. the hive lady, like right in the bushes here next to me. Something here, I think. There's two more people here. Aside from that one that I don't even know where he is. He's got to come back for his partner eventually. Or not. Who knows? Can't throw that far, bud. The other guy was close enough to burn that guy's partner. I see. Spicy fight. A lot of sparks tonight. It's a good loadout choice. It's weird to see quite so much of it. What to do. These guys are just gonna stand compound the whole time. I think they've already said that they don't want to do three bosses on a map. Which I think is primarily because there's kind of too few of compounds, so it would make it really easy to find a boss. Plus, it would take away from trying to push players together to fight. Like, even with two bosses, I mean, we see it all the time, people just kind of run. Somebody's here. They just shot a flare gun out that window. There he was. Huh. Oh well. He's going left. Definitely has a partner fighting the boss. That's too hard to see him. He's dark over there. Not that I can see here much better. I really don't want to rush this, since I don't really know what they have. Oh no. Never really used this spot. See? Had high hopes for that shot. They go to right there. Fair enough. Ooh, this is a bad move. Plays out. We may or may not run into another team that kills us too. Or that we kill. My, how the turntables. That's the other side. Oh yeah. Headshot, pen shot. That's a dolch. Tina. That's a crown and king and a dolch. Making me believe that the boss is here. Oh no. That's dual dolches. Nice. Oh. Where do you go? Oh. Dolce luck, baby. I don't push this guy, it's a crowning king. And it's gonna hurt if I get too close. I don't have anything to burn with right now. Do. He's gonna try and push with the shotgun. That's other people. Dolch and Dolch Bear. What a guy. Thank you, sir. Want them to make a move. It doesn't really make sense. Oh my goodness, bounty picked up, finally. Two of these. Now the question is, are we gonna make a mad dash for it? Ooh. Those? They see me. It's no kills, kind of sad. Let's see, uppercut guy, stand up. Oh my goodness. Ouch. Thank you, one up top. No. Oh, I'm back in the lair. Goodness gracious. Inside again? Okay. Oh, he probably is mad. Shotgun, and I stabbed him in the face. He even had a bayonet on there. There you are. Must have ran for ammo. I'll just leave. That's fine. He wants to try and take a long rotate around. I ain't gonna be bothered by it. I got my bounty. He's reviving. Rah, rah, they might get here.